Internet! It's Alex R one more time, and we're back for another Tekken video. I had a flash of brilliance. I had this plan. I thought, you know what? I'm trying to learn Nina, and I want to get good at Anna, so I'm just gonna do it live. I'm just gonna like start recording, and I'm gonna play until I've gotten them both up to Disciple. See, you know, whoever is playing online, you know, we'll just try to deal with them. We'll try to get everybody up to Disciple for both the Williams sisters. And then I wimped out and I didn't do that. But I did play Anna and Nina a bunch. And I did get them both up to Disciple. So let's watch some of those matches. These are the ones where I got ranked up. The reason why I got discouraged was I initially the going was really rough. And I got my Anna ranked down, which I was kind of sad about, but then things picked up. So let's get into some matches. You gotta run to a Williams. I apparently only play characters that hate each other. Only negative Netsu. All right, so we got Musing X2, Dual Laws. This was a promotion match for both of them. Dad. I think there's a bug in Tag 2 where it doesn't show you both
Try showing me promotions.
Round 1. Fight!
Alright, so he's starting out with some strings. That's quite a string. This is like a... Just tactical wizardry here. Get a launch. I've been in the lab with Anna a little bit. Got slightly better Anna combos. Alright, we got that. Well, I'll... I feel like I could have... Oh, dropped my combo with Nina. Unfortunately. Yeah! Down 3-2! Dropping my combos. Inexperience is shown here. Spring kick. He doesn't know how to punish it. He's got that parry action. Oh, this was the guy with the cake. This was the cake guy. He's got a magic wand too. This is like Chekhov's gun of magic wands, right? Starts off the banana peel. Block it. Goes for the throw. Go for that forward four that I should not use as a poke. Poking with Anna like you're supposed to. I wanted a counter hit, I think, for the forward four. Caked! What is the break on cake? He's throwing pizzas. This is another cake! This guy. I don't understand, like... Okay, I'm like, does he know how to duck that? He knows how to parry it. How many cakes? What is the break for cakes? Is it a two break? Tag throw. It's like he doesn't necessarily want to win. I don't know why I did that. Okay, we got it that time. That was it. So many cakes. Uh-oh. Legend kick. Dragon tail. This is high level law play. Jeebus. I'm going for the launch. Cake KO. Unfortunate. I shouldn't, you know, it's not like my high level law play, but I've got even higher level Williams playing. Just do the launcher, try it. Jeebus. I'm like expecting legend kick, no legend kick. Look at that though, that's why you do that. Down back to the plus four. Not a great. No, that's an okay combo. That's pretty okay. Do it again. Finish it. Could also just drop the combo. It's an option. And this should KO. No? No. That one.
Round 4. Fight!
Looks so dignified, the suit with the cake face. Whiff, whiff, whiff. It's up. Coming in with down forward 1-2. That is just not an electric. Do it! Why didn't get hit with a pizza? What is like an electric? Is that forward 3 for you? You get plus frames on block. It's only like an electric on counter hit, I guess. And Anna's quarter circle forward 1 is kind of like an electric. Also plus frames on block. But it only launches on counter hit.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay. Now this person, that's a pretty good win ratio for somebody who seems to have started recently. Maybe it's a new account. So I was a little wary of this lay player here.
Try showing me a good time.
Do you like my suits?
Round one.
At least they're discouraged. Okay, they're doing lay shenanigans, kind of walking around. Oh jeez, how does lay even work? Nobody knows. It's like there's like 100 different lay shenanigans, and every lay player knows like a different subset. Jeez. Raw universal tag assault. Let's do it. This was pair play, by the way. This is two different people. I should have gone for a bound there, but Anna's got rage. And I'm eating a lay on these steps. So what I was going for there was, which I dropped. When I launch with Anna, what I want is down forward 3-2, and then hold down forward, and that cancels into her forward sway motion. And you can get like quarter circle forward 1, for example. And just dropping combos. Blonde bomb is so good. Alright, watch. Nina has a similar thing with her down forward 3-2. It's not the same though. She doesn't cancel into forward sway. She cancels into sidestep. Which is more often what you want with Nina anyway. If I was any good with Nina. Oh, spring kick. Yeah, I should have gotten killed there. Jeez. Backswing. What I'm looking for here, I want a whiff and a punch it with. Just like that.
Round three. Fight.
Rage Anna is serious. That's a pretty good combo. Oh, lay shenanigans. That's a pretty good kick. Punch that. Yeah. Spacing. Give me something. Whiff something. Come on. Or I could just spring kick at you. 84 damage. Down back 3. Nobody blocks lows. Why would you block a low? Yeah, that lily player kind of likes the universal tag assault. That's not good. Down back 1-1. Oh. I'm going for... Yes. Chain throw. That's the one chain throw I know in the game. in low level play, people don't seem to break it. What was I good about chain throws? I don't feel too bad about doing it. Okay, so now we're, we got Anna up to Disciple. That's good. Chain throws really, at least Anna's doesn't do all that much damage. It's like 70 damage. That's like two regular throws. This is not like super OP. All right, so now we got Virginis, 1982. I feel like I play this person a lot. They may have appeared in a video previously. They're so aggro.
At least make this fun.
Kinda. Look at this. This is someone who's like, take my verse seriously. I'm a bad dude.
Round one.
Fight. Bad. Come down. Low crushing. Stop. Oh, got the combo. I gotta not do that. No, don't spring kick. Why do I spring kick? That's kind of like a sign of disrespect. This guy's non-trivial though. I shouldn't act like he's a scrub. I'm in front. I actually didn't want the cancel there. It was like accidental sidestep cancel. I need to do more like backsways and my Nina movement is not great. Ugh. I just gave him that whiff and he didn't do anything with it. Okay, we got plus frames, here comes.
Oh. Round two. Fight.
Jesus. That's really terrible. I need to not do that. Anybody who's not the worst player in the whole world can miss me right after that. It's so satisfying when I hit stuff. Blonde bomb. Okay, one bomb hits grounded, I've been informed. Paul showed me this. This is good, like, as you get better with Nina, you kind of, like, learn Anna tricks too, so. Williams tricks are applicable. Spacing! It's not a bad whiff punish. In fact, it's a pretty great whiff punish. I think I should be, with punishing with 4.3. Right? Yeah. Don't spring kick at me.
Round three. Fight.
You get a launch instead of the big mid. Oh man, the Steve poke. Steve is so good. And it still has rage. Not for long. Oh, you've got a homing kick? I got a homing kick too. There we go. One bomb hits grounded. ND, one bomb hits grounded.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Something low. Really terrible. That's such a bad habit. Okay. I need to not get hit with that when Steve does that. That jump is like so obvious. There's only one thing he could be doing.
Final round. Fight.
Alright, Dehinus. Okay, so major bugs in my gameplay here. Just throwing out forward fours. Doing spring kicks where they are not warranted. It's just like an electric, you just keep doing it. Ba. 82 damage. Granted. Oh. Hold on, it's grounded. He got up on there. That was a reset.
You win.
Beautiful. And we are promoted.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, internet, let's show you one more. While we're at it, let's show you a slasher buff video. Slasher buff, you know, is this guy, likes to send me hate mail. I usually beat him. Rage quit on me once or twice. Classy dude. Here I'm playing my alt team, like third string alt. They got matching suits. We got Devil-Jin. We got Devil-Jin pokes. We got Devil-Jin hell sweeps. We got the back sway kick. We got while standing one too. We got an electric, but he stuffed it. He can do a tech. It's kind of a lot of a tech. Just throw him out there. Just do it. Just keep doing some attack. I got a spring kick. I got flash punches. I got spacing. Got health sweep. Do it again. You're not going anywhere, homie.
Round two. Fight.
Tagging is unsafe. Get those plus frames. Go for an electric. Walking around. Look at my bats. Look at my heaven's door. Oh, I should have gone for a mid there. Demon Paw would have been great. Who's Asuka? Oh, Asuka's getting long. That's unfortunate. Asuka's got reversals. I don't think they have any elbows. I don't think this guy knows how to kick him. Can we go downstairs? I think I wanted a wall break there. That's a wall break. Maybe I should have gone for a heaven smart. We got forced crouch. mid, low.
Round three.
You gotta step that, buddy. Oh. Ah, 93 damage. Rage, counter hit, Asuka. Just do it. Just keep swinging. Side step. 1+2. It's pretty good. If I had to guess, I imagine this person considers sidestepping unfair. Got the combo. Uh-oh. Worst crowd. Oh, man. Good job, slasher buff. Okay. Anyway, internet, thank you for watching. I will see you later. I guess I'm gonna post some more videos. Okay. Thanks, bye. Have fun. Play Tekken.